Hi everyone, welcome back to Vijay Bristol channel. You know what, for especially freshers jobs, I'm talking about IT. Here, that's for sure, now is recession in IT. There are a lot of people invested in AI, chatbot. So, trending job is now only one in IT, the AI. For freshers, that's for sure. Please don't waste your time. Join some technical support or any other job. Get an experience, then you can try for in IT sector. And I've told many videos. Work from home jobs never ever. 99.9% is not there. 1% only is an international and an IT sector. Apart from this, you know what, you guys don't pay money for a consultancy, for a work from home based jobs or a data entry or whatever. There are people who have seen in my training, those who paid and they took the job, and later they say some error will happen. All, again, blah, 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 blah. No, not at all. Don't ever, never try for a non-voice process. Sorry. Work from home and non-voice process also is not there, international. And now, in future, I'm going to tell you an update, the trending jobs in AI. Try to upgrade your skills in IT sector. Freshers, my advices. For especially freshers, entire Pan India, you know, there are a lot of, only few sectors, jobs. Entire Pan India, general sectors. Like banking, retail, BFSI, as I said, banking. Apart from this, you know what? Sales, banking sales, retail, BPO, evergreen jobs in the BPO. In BPO also, there's a question mark about non-voice process because AI chatbot came. 2023 is AI. It's like boom, like anything, you know. Now it's leading. Now everybody in Matai, in WhatsApp, you can see AI. So, next video, wait for AI trending jobs, right? Thank you. Thank you a lot. Bye. Have a great day.